Are you guys in a safe space for some jokes? First white guy I dated was years ago. He took me to his parents' lake house, and I was like, oh? Because that's when I found out white people buy houses that they don't live in. I got duped by a lot of those dating apps because someone taught guys about high angles and filters. I don't look like how I'm supposed to look. You don't look like how you're supposed to look. How are we gonna find each other at this restaurant?